Hey, Ben Hutchison in Milwaukee, and hundreds of tons of plastic bags are finding their ways to our landfills because people are throwing them out. Tonight on 12 News, I'll tell you what the city of Milwaukee is doing in a new program to try to get more people to drop their bags off so they can be properly recycled.